Guys, Patho Gaming right here, right now, bringing you another TFT video of me kind of flopping up and down and all around. I'm still in Diamond 2. After this game, I'm probably not going to be Diamond 1 anyway, but I am going to try to win some LP. And yeah, hope you enjoy the game. And I guess there will be many more games to come. Many more games to come since we were unable to hit Masters as quickly as I thought we would. I guess those Ash items were better on Warwick anyway. But those are some good Ash items. Yeah, but I think I messed it up at the end. If you watched my last game, I messed it up at the end. Again, panicking, taking out random stuff, making myself a lot weaker. Not positioning that well. Like, all these little things add up. Jin is also super powerful. If I can go for Jin. BT is pretty cool on Ashe, but it's not a great item. Okay, we got Dusk, Sharpshooter, Wayne. I think we take it. I think we can reroll Wayne with these items, possibly. Deathblade is pretty sick on her. Oh wait, I should have taken the Kalista out. Maybe I won't get any more gold. Hell, all right. How about Deathblade and Rageblade, something like that? Just play them. Dusk. Okay, he's reeling for win as well. Perfect, perfect. It's great to be contested. So I guess we're pivoting to Warwick as soon as possible. Right, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, nine. Oh, he hasn't committed any items though. But I committed a QSS, which is completely useless, so. Nice.
Nice.
Bring a swift death, guys. I bring a swift death to my LP. My LP is dying pretty swiftly, isn't it? It's a 2-star Teemo, very nice. Nice, double kill. Well, of course. Deathblade? Alright, let's go Deathblade. Alternatively, it's Cloak again. He wants it for. Yeah, Swords is too good. I can't even int for sword though. I cannot int enough for sword. But we are going to go for Warwick, I think. Most likely. I mean, I have a 2-star fish. I got a random 2-star fish, guys. Yay for the fish. Oh. I just realized I don't have sharpshooter. That could possibly help a little bit if I had sharpshooter in there, possibly. Tins wins a bit. It could help. It could help. Sharpshooter could help. I think I lose to this as well. If I lose to this, I need to lose to the next guy as well. Nice loss. Holy crap. All right, how do I make sure I lose? I played this guy. Yeah, nice. I'm pretty sure I lose everyone. Pretty damn sure I lose everyone. Yep. The good news is he only has 4 units, so it's not a bad loss. Wait, I can still beat these guys, please. Pretty sure I can. Is he gonna reroll for the Wayne? He's just holding them, right? Oh, he's way holding Wayne as well, because everyone's just smart to hold Wayne's, yeah. I don't know if I sold on time. I really don't know. Did I start everything in time or not? How many? What the fuck? I started off with a sword. I got a cloak. I picked up a cloak on the carousel. Okay, so I did get another cloak. Fuck my life. These fucking cloaks. That team of ulti just melted me. I'm a Vanguard, why? Actually, we're rolling for that. Good for him. But everyone has fucking Wayne, so yeah, you're not finding it. That's why I sold it. Two-star Kenny, though. Holy fuck, Wayne is not it. This is me going Warwick. You can't tell that I'm going Warwick from this? If you don't know what to do, just force Warwick, right? That's the motto of this. No, it's always Warwick. I'm gonna level up, roll down, and FF. That's my plan. Level up, roll down, FF, and go to bed. Yay. Oh nice, that's enough swords for everyone this time. It's good. You gotta trust the process. Yeah, I slammed QSS because I started with a sword, but I got a cloak and a glove. Then I picked up a cloak, so I got another cloak. Like, yeah, it's good. Game likes me, man. The game likes me. Holy crap. What the fuck? This is GG. How do I lose to this? This is ridiculous. I also don't have a chosen, that's also fun, right? Maybe I just get the brawler chosen. Did you just be one of the top guys? Nice. Who needs gold? We just have a beat down. We're just getting beat down. We don't need gold if we're getting beat down. We're getting beaten down. Actually hit? Good for him. I would like to hit more Warwicks though. Oh yeah, of course you do. Of course you hit the Warwick, man. Of course you hit the Warwick. And you hit Lee Sin. Nice, nice, very nice. I'm a little bit tilted. I'm done. I'm done for the day. You can still hear I'm tilted. That's great. Do I go? I have a. I need a bow. Where's my bow? Bow. All right. So we have perfect work items. We have perfect ash items. What do we do now? Do we level up for another Vanguard, or another Mystic? That is a question we need to figure out. I think I level up for Vanguard or Mystic. Right, everyone's going Warwick now? Nobody was going Warwick now. Everyone's going Warwick. Okay. Okay, I see how it is. I see how it is. Everyone's going Warwick. Vanguard, you think, in this lobby? Okay, doesn't matter. Oh, yeah, Vanguard's good. Vanguard, I guess, kind of. Mystic is probably better. I think it's Mystic, but whatever I find. Like, this cannot be right! I completely trolled this game. How am I win streaking? Oh. Harger BT. Well, I have an armor, so next item is going to be something with armor. That's all I can make. Sejuani, you want to go for a walk? Yeah. Guys, don't forget to work your Sejuanis. I didn't know Sejuani's like going on walks. Okay, we can sell all of this actually. Yeah, little piggy got confused and went for a walk. And that chick, I guess, just followed the piggy. Like, come on. Who's in charge, the pig or the chick? Oh, we got a Sunfire Cape. That's not too bad. Everyone's actually pivoting into Warwick. That's fucking hilarious. That is fucking hilarious. Everyone's pivoting into Warwick. Alright, fuck it. That's Warwick 1! How is this so fucking broken? This is so broken, guys. I played this game like complete shit. I played this game like shit. Why am I getting rewarded for playing like shit? Thank you. There's too many things in this shop. I'm too confused. There's a Warwick though. I get the Warwick. I need to get the Warwick, I think. Alright, we got the Warwick. Nice. Do we want four Mystics? Kind of. Irrelevant. Yes. Nah. Yes. Nah. We don't want four Mystic. Yeah, I'm not going 9 for sure. I'm not going 9 for sure. I know that. I have too many divines. I just picked this up, actually. I don't need it, but it's something. Oh, why do I have the Yone next to them? That's dumb. What if I cut the Yone and do this? That's a lot weaker, I think. Okay, this comp is officially broken. Oh yeah, it's this. Never mind. Am I really getting top four with this? I don't deserve top four though. I don't deserve top four here. How do I cut these? I can cut these two for... What if I cut this and this? Wait, they don't have... Okay, they have the... Apart from this guy... Yeah, apart from that guy, I think the... Let's see what I can upgrade. The question is, do I deserve a first tier? And I don't think I do. Oh, but this is because it's just... There's no master players here. There aren't any master players here. Four spirit, that's ridiculous. Four spirit with Warwick? But no one's gonna cast apart from Warwick, right? If I have this. So it's just fucking Warwick, isn't it? It's just Warwick and Warwick. What the fuck? It's just Warwick and Warwick. Yeah, that's great. I'm glad how well this game is balanced right now. Oh no, I fucked up the Zillion, the Yone again. It's not a first. It's not a first. I got shrouded like a nub. I don't need mystics though. I don't need mystics anymore. So I can cut some mystics out actually. Oh man, they're still alive, both of them. Need to figure this out. No, I waited for him. I'm gonna win for the other guy. Damn it, I'm gonna win for the other guy. Alright. That's it. Thank you guys for tuning in. Peace!